In today's video, we will talk about X-ray Google search, and this is a powerful technique and every IT recruiter must know. So first we understand what is X-ray Google search. So X-ray search means using Google's advanced operator to search within a specific website like LinkedIn, GitHub or Dice. It's called X-ray because you are scanning through the inner pages of website. And next, we understand what terminology work in X-ray search. Here is X-ray Google search within four powerful operators. First is site, second is intitle, third is inurl, fourth is file types. So first we understand site operator. The site operators helps you search within a specific website. Let me show you. I'm just giving a simple example. This is a Google page. So example, find Java developer on the LinkedIn. So we can write here site linkedin.com/in. So you can find Java developer. So we can write Java developer and put double quotation marks and enter. So here you can see the candidate who is a Java developer on the LinkedIn. You will find the candidate here, right? If I can open any link, you can click here. So you can see this person is a Java developer, right? These are Java developer profiles, but different location, right? So we can add here location so that we can find the right candidate as per our requirement. Okay, so I'm looking a Java developer candidate in New York location. So I can add here New York and enter. So we can see here the whatever candidate we are getting Java developer, all are the based on in the United States and location the New York. You can see the Java developer from the New York. If I'm going to second one, open Aditya. This is the New York location. And he is full stack Java developer candidate. Means like we are getting the result, the candidate who is Java developer in the New York location, right? Now next site. So you can add here site github.com and same. So here we can search Python developer, right? We can take the second string Python developer. Again we add New York location, enter. So we can see here some data is here, like if I'm click here, this person is Java developer and location New York. Next we can see Sumit. This also Java candidate and it's also like New York location. Next operator is intitle. So the intitle operator search for a specific word in the title of the web page. Example, file resume title operator. Enter. Now here we can see the result come out in the title operator is a mention, but here we can refine more search and add which location we need the operator, right? So we can add here Texas, right? Enter. So we can get here result operator in Texas location. Let's find a Java developer in title Java developer and add location Texas and add the site name linkedin.com/in, enter. So see the result is the candidate. You'll find the Java developer in Texas location. In title need we find resume Java developer. So you can see here, Java developer resume is simple. So his here the LinkedIn, you can get the like Java developer candidate. GitHub also you can get the Java developer. So here the through the intitle, you can find Java developer resume, right? So this way you can modify your search or find more better candidate, right? Next we can see inurl. Inurl operator, it's like intitle. The inurl operator looks for a specific word in the URL of web page. Like take example, inurl resume need DevOps engineer. Now you can search California location. Enter. So here you can see, we find the DevOps support engineer resume, San Jose, California, Palo Alto, California, senior developer engineer resume. So here you can find this way, you'll find the candidate through the inurl and DevOps engineer, right? So this is also good search. Next we can use filetype operator. The filetype operator helps you search for specific file types like PDF file, doc file, Excel file, DOCX file, or any other file commonly used for resume. Let's example, we need the list of IT company in India, file type, and we need in Excel format. Okay, we can add here Excel. Let's say, so here you can get the company list, where you can get it, some list of the IT company. First I can open it, it's going to download. So this is a list of IT company downloaded. So this file is downloaded. Get the name of the company, address 2, location, city, these are details there. Like next we can check, this also Excel sheet is downloaded. So this is data, right? Here you get the name of the company, name of the HR, and contact detail. So all our IT companies this, right? So next you can use this one for like a Java developer file type. You can use a PDF resume Java developer. File type PDF. So here you can get is a like detail in the PDF format, right? You can see the PDF format showing that PDF, all are the PDF, right? That's how you use X-ray Google search to find hidden candidate profiles. These tricks are 100% free and extremely useful in IT recruitment. If you found this helpful, please like, subscribe, and comment. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video.